is here to see two rows of street stocks successfully navigate the hairpin. You only gotta get the same half a pace lap as all day yesterday, and we are on Flag Man's Green. We did it in the Dash series, it worked real good. We need everyone to get through that hairpin, doubled up in three quarters, and maintain that 45 all the way until the Flag Man's Green. We wanna have a fair start, not a start where half the field is still in the hairpin. So once again, we will be going green on Flag Man's Green. Gentlemen, if you have not already done so, start your engines and be ready. All right, boys, on your toes. You're under a bridge, so I can't see you. Lots of room, left and right lanes, side by side. No earthquakes here. Remember, drivers, plenty of room. Nice and wide in the left lane. Do not stop in the right lane. Once you get through there, get them lined up. Three quarters and maintain. Hold them down until the flag man. Hold them down until the flag man. Still. Good luck, everybody. Still no passing or changing lanes before the start finish line.
You idiot.
That's an already party sort of thing there, guy.
Hey, Latero, you're an idiot.
See everybody fucking checking up in the hairpin, you just run people over.
Get out of the track, son of a bitch.
No coffee, but if that was for me, one more time. If not, already party.
Doing, dude?
Go ahead inside, bro.
Brent said thanks.